A conductor in the form of a right angle ABC with AB equal 3 cm and BC equal 4 cm carries a current of 10 ampere. There is a uniform magnetic field of 5 Tesla perpendicular to the plane of the conductor. The force on the conductor will be F equal to IBL sin theta. So here I equal to 10 amperes, B equal to 5 Tesla, theta equal to 90 degrees, and L equal to square root of 3 square plus 4 square, which is equal to 5 centimeter, that is 5 into 10 power minus 2 meters. Therefore, F equal to 10 into 5 into 5 into 10 power minus 2 into sin 90, which is equal to 2.5 newton. So, 3 is the correct option.